when God woke you up this morning, he did so enthusiastically. When God gave you strength in your body to get to church, he did so enthusiastically. God is keeping you in your right mind while you're sitting right here listening to me, and he's doing so enthusiastically. And I just want to be a little bit more like my daddy. So when I'm trying to do my good deeds in somebody's life, I want to do it enthusiastically. And the Bible says that when Titus worked a work in somebody's life, he did it with enthusiasm.